myself, our team, I think was able to do very well is, you know, make sure that we were checking in, you know, at certain points, making sure that we were actively involved with their entire challenge process. So.
I actually ran into one of the members in Santa Ana that did the challenge. It was her second year doing the challenge. I didn't even recognize her. She had lost so much weight, and she's actually now getting her NASM certification to be a personal trainer.
Wow.
So,
hearing their stories, what was the reason they signed up? And we were still doing the follow-up, so we had a lot more people finishing the challenge because we were actually invested emotionally in that. We wanted to hear more about their stories, where they're at, and how they finished. So I think I'm so excited about that again this year.
It's mostly about the members and their stories and how much of a change they're making in their life. That was like the most moving part.